and Stephanie Smith of Windsor, who won the women's 3,000 meters last night. Should be a good race. So Grace Anier here, you can't tell if she's pacing. She's looking at her watch a bit, which is not uncommon, but she's definitely pushing the pace, single file line here. Harder to see, but this still is Grace Anier on front, Stephanie Smith in second, followed by who I think is Colleen Wilson in third. Once they cross the line over there, they'll be at 800 meters. So we're at 700 meters right now. Stephanie Smith has about 10 meters on Colleen Wilson. Grace Anier has dropped out. She's at about 220, 221. Currently. Stephanie Smith, a big gap between her and Colleen Wilson. And Brittany Terry now into third with Catherine Beauchemin and Gauthier from Laval. Stephanie Smith about 256 at the K, 500 meters to go.
Well, she'll be shooting for Zinia Leon's record at 426.11, set back in 2013.
So at 1100 meters, she's at 314, two laps to go. She's got about a 40-meter gap or so on Colleen Wilson, Brittany Terrien in third, Catherine Beauchemin in fourth, and Gauthier in fifth. Aurélie Plain-Duvet sixth, Heather Dalhauser running seventh. Stephanie Smith is well out in front. Looking strong with a lap to go. She's at 347, 348, 349. Beauchemin and Gauthier have both gone around. Brittany Terrien. Here comes Stephanie Smith. She's going to take the win here. 22-23, 4:23 and change. Colleen Wilson across the line. Beauchemin third, Gauthier fourth, Brittany Terry in fifth, Dalhousie, Aurélie Plain-Duvet, Ottawa, Laval, Sherbrooke, and Laval. Once again, that was Stephanie Smith taking the win unofficially, 4:23:43. We'll have to see what the official time pops up to be, but definitely a great run by her. She had a little bit of help earlier by